no matter how fast fashion gets, to really stick around, it always finds its way back to tradition. पर ये ट्रेंड्स आए कहाँ से और ये अब तक पॉपुलर कैसे हैं? Let's talk about one such art form that has been around for more than 5,000 years, bandhani. The name comes from the Hindi word bandhna, which means to bind or to tie. And such mein, ye bandhan toote na. The technique involves tightly tying knots at several points on a fabric before dyeing it to produce intricate circular patterns. A bandhani sari usually requires many artisans and can range from 10,000 to over 1 lakh knots in each piece. Now that's a lot of knots. Like its patterns, iski origin story mein bhi chakkar hi chakkar hai. Par iski desi shuruaat ka kaafi credit jata hai Kutch ke Khatri Muslims ko. As per legends, sadiyon pehle ek sadhu ek khatri ke ghar aa pahunche. While the sadhu was lost in his meditation, a bored maid servant decided to tie several knots on the cloth that was meant to be dyed. Indifferent, sadhu ne us kapde ko waise ka waisa hi dye kar diya. Because, well, we can all relate to someone who just doesn't want to untangle things. The pattern that then emerged was so beautiful ki khatris ne us pe pura research and development shuru kar diya. The first recorded bandhani sari was supposedly worn during a royal marriage in Kannauj at the time of Ban Bhatt's Harshacharita. Bandhani dots can even be seen in the 6th century wall paintings in Ajanta Caves. From 16th century onwards, many miniature paintings have featured bandhani saris, turbans, odhanis, the entire fashion range. In fact, angrezo ko to chheekna bhi style mein tha. In the 18th and 19th century, the East India Company exported large shipments of bandhani silk handkerchiefs from Bengal to London. They conveniently renamed these bandanas because, God forbid, they ever pronounced something right. So why won't this tradition just dip and die? Using naturally sourced colors like turmeric and indigo and the craftsmanship of designers, tyers and dyers, it remains easy to sustain. The rearrangement of these patterns into modern clothing and fashion trends allows for this kaleidoscopic design to keep dazzling. With so much about the West, Rangilo Maro Dholna has been playing in my head. And you know what makes the Dholna Rangila? Bandhani. Har color ka apna alag importance hai. While red represents a bride, yellow suggests a new mother or spring, while black is often used for mourning. Fashion has become a medium not just for cultural but also self-expression. तो जरूरी नहीं है कि पूरी की पूरी साड़ी पहनो, बस एक बांधनी के दुपट्टे से अपने boring रोज के कपड़ों को upgrade कर लो. Even your walls deserve some fashionable प्यार. Just hang a pretty weave, यार. The possibilities for experimentation are endless. After all, bandhani is one of the oldest forms of tie-dye, be it hippie culture, high fashion or DIY. It has a strong influence on all trends. But the roots are never forgotten. The patterns, the colors, the occasions, all still have meaning. With more people consciously wanting handmade, authentic cloth, artisans put up a steady fight against complete industrialization and continue to create. You know, you gotta be vocal about your local. Ab sari baatein main hi karun, or are you gonna start your own bandhani trend?